Hi there, welcome to number one geek. It is I, Saz, and we're back with some more Project Zomboid. Of course we are. And what we're doing today is I am just doing some more clear out. We've moved out from the main area now, and I didn't realise I had a box of shotgun shells. Ooh. Looks like one might be practicing. Let's put that whiskey bottle away. Okay. Right. I picked up a... Right. This is a... infestated house. I'm not going to call them a... Let me move that away. Equip that in both hands. To the side of the door. There we go. Any more for any more. Yep. Whoop. Run away. On you. Bugger. I'm just gonna have to knife the bugger. Okay. I think that is pretty much Scenic Grove now dealt with. Looks like I'm getting a bit thirsty. I should have a bottle of water around here, shouldn't I? Bottle of disinfectant. Yeah. Right. Goddamn trailer park, man. Perhaps I should start thinking about making some more spears. Hmm. I'm going to be exhausted by the time I get to my main target today. Do I have the duct tape with me? I don't. Okay. Let me pop that broken hunting knife. I'll duct tape it up in a bit. Right. Now those crafted spears that I made. Pop those back there. Drag the duct tape over. Let's bring them. Can I repair it from here? To the main section and do it there. Okay, so I've repaired that. Let's put the duct tape back. Spears back. I mean, I don't really need the revolver. Need another M16 to actually repair the M16. Sudden realization. Yes, that's what I wanted to do. Oops, sorry. That's the other thing I needed to do. Hopefully the body's still here. Three Molotovs will do. some of my food back. Which means I can now put the wood axe over. And move the Molotov cocktails back into the area. Right. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to have a quick sit on the floor for a bit. Alright. I think it's probably best time for a nap in the car. To the bit now where things get a little bit more tricky. And here she blows. You can see almost like the direct line where I've not been able to attract zombies. I'm giving myself some distance to run. Let me turn off that first. There we go. Because that's a shed load of zombies there. Hopefully I've got enough. Ah, run! Sorry about the noise. There we go. Oi! Over here. There you go. Kind of needs an M16 now, doesn't it? Whoops. Grab some to eat first. Here comes the masses. Right, now I need to do the tactic of not being here. Maybe deal with these guys down here, perhaps. I suspect all these are stuck in side houses, aren't they? Or inside buildings, so I can't get to them. That's fine. In that case, watch from the safety of over here. Right. Let's watch the masses arrive. Well, it's cold, but it's going to get warmer. Thank you. Right, I think it's about time. As soon as I get out of view. They will hopefully lose interest in me. I wonder if there's any way that I can watch from the building. I reckon I could sleep in there. Man, are these guys not on fire anymore? That's upsetting. And it's not just snow as well. Okay. Yeah. like I may have to Molotov this lot again. To go. Well, let's see if I can find myself a lighter. That's annoying. Shotgun shells. Actually, I wonder how many shotgun shells have I got left? I'll grab those. I was wondering if I could actually gun down a hell of a lot of them in one go with this, with the shotgun. Everyone got lit. Just gotta send him back this way. I did have a Molotov a second ago. Especially the ones that are on fire. Thank you. All right, let's try another Molotov, shall we? Not going as well as the last time, I have to admit. Ah, it does seem like a few of them may have caught, though. See, the only problem with fire traps, they make a hell of a lot of noise and they get on your tits. But they seem to be attracting the zombies far and wide. Spotted me. Yeah, and this weather, unfortunately, with minus 0.9, is it? Let me stop drawing him away. I should have had some popcorn, really, shouldn't I? Finish. What I can do is deal with this guy. I'm just coming up here. One left. put him out of his misery. God for that. Right, let's go check the state of the rest of them, because I know there was a shed load around there. What we're going to do is we're going to head back to the base and we don't have too much in the way of red dots on the way home. And then we can probably call Riverside as purified as it can be. I've got me napalm in the whole place. Still one or two in the forest up here. Not anything that can't really be dealt with. These will be those police cars. Still not seeing much in the way of red dots. So may have dealt with a lot of the general infestation. Right, we're probably heading back into no, we're back into this town, yeah. So this is probably going to be the manifestation. I might have to get some Molotovs again. Put the van in here and do it there. Okay, so the truth of the matter is we're not 100% safe. Nowhere bloody near it. The important thing for me right now is I go pick up some of these logs. I do have spears to be made here. A lot of spears, actually. Spearapalooza, even. Right, well, what I'm going to do now is I am going to prepare the log, but at this point, I think all I can say is thank you very much for watching. If you like what you like, press the like button. If you dislike what you dislike, press the dislike button, but please pop something down in the comment section. So let me know how I can improve my content for you guys, because pretty much entertaining you is all my goals, my only goal. If you really like what you see, why not press the subscribe button? And if you super like it, why not also, at the same time, press the bell icon? Which means that you'll get updated whenever I update new content. Which is cool. I think it's cool. So yeah. So all that means left for me to say is thanks very much for watching, guys. I shall see you soon. Probably tomorrow. Maybe. Unless, of course, you're watching this like 10 years later or something. And then probably all you have to do is just click on the next thing if you've got time. But I'm digressing. Anyway, guys, see you later. Take care. Bye-bye.